Hey y'all, JG here with the Thursday SOF race for week 3 of the Spec Racer Forward Challenge. Starting in P2 again, let's see if I can get a win this time.
The track temp is 34, the air temp is 18 Celsius, P2. Okay Jason, be ready. Go, go, go!
It's almost a jump.
On your left. Clear left.
Starts okay. We're still in good shape here.
So good at that corner.
Well, you turn right, then left. That's how you do it.
Gotcha. I'll try that next
just,
time.
Just like... I was still using my P1 rim, and I've had that since, like, 2018.
Mm-hmm.
It was time for a replacement.
Tested out missing the apex that time. I think I got a better exit.
Walker is now leading. That lap time was 118.08.
Oh, nope. No problem. Oh, got the help.
All right. Hold your line. Clear right.
About as good as I can do that exit. You're still way faster.
Hold your line.
Like,
hold
I just
line.
Follow you in and I just kind of wait until I can, like, hit the apex.
Yeah.
Clear left.
That lap time was 118.22.
Tear off button is labeled wiper.
Perfect.
This was mine.
fine. I almost locked up and killed James. It's okay.
Yeah, I was watching you. Bit better of an exit for you.
Mistaken, I lost the place.
Your lap time was at 118.81.
Yay, I nicked in.
Nice. What?
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Still missing the apex strategy. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's faster.
Car left. Still there.
I did have to wait on throttle.
Still there.
Because I just had such a good exit.
Hold your line. Still
so yeah,
there.
If you just
clear
park
left.
It, I can't
You've
pass
just done
you.
It. 118.29.
Car right. Clear
Sorry.
Right.
I wasn't going for move, I was protecting things.
Oh.
In case
that X is on you.
Yep. Jesus. We both almost crashed there.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Just could have made it 3 wide there.
Pit speed is.
Yep.
Car left. Still
but
there.
Jim didn't say anything this time.
Hold your line.
The track.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
That was a 119.17.
No, Alan. Don't do it. You.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Yeah, the inside is not optimal. I have to downshift to fourth in order not to run wide. Sorry about that. Marginally better, or James marginally messed up the corner?
Having a little nap.
That was a 119.00.
Left side. Hold your line.
I'm
clear
a
left.
Bad man.
Mm-hmm. Did you commit me?
Adam. Nope. Self out.
Kill button?
No way, there was somebody trying to draft me, and I went close to the barrier, and he pinged off it.
too much.
There's only one sensible person here. I just left and let you through. You're going to kill us if you don't.
Your lap time was 119.07.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
Watch your speed. The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Left side, hold your line. Hold your line.
Here's Brad.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
I thought you might like that.
Clear left.
That lap was a 118.90.
Right side, clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right, on your right. Hold your line.
This is fun.
Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Oh man, it was bad luck.
Yep.
Bye. Oh, Jason, you died.
Yep.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have moved back.
That's fine.
No, I gave you enough room inside, right?
Yeah. It was me and Fritcher going too wide into the chicane.
And I got you 2 incident points also.
Yeah, I mean, then I lost control of the car, so.
Yeah.
And I had to brake in front of you, so there's nothing you could do there.
Yeah, of course. And you don't want to be in front of alone, do you?
No, I got this car up here that can keep me company.
Okay, Jason, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel.
You guys seem to want to have some friends with you anyways.
That lap was a 119.11. Okay, Jason, your lap times are pretty consistent.
shift at him.
Uh-oh. That's not ideal. Especially if he doesn't slow you all up. Come on, Adam.
That lap was at 119.00. You've just done a 119.02.
Just keep going, Adam. You don't need the lift.
Nah, it's going black.
Yeah, I'll... I didn't cut his draft. Yes, anyway. Thank you, sir.
Okay, I guess that's my in-game push talk. I wasn't sure if I bound one.
We're quickest right now. That lap was a 118.52.
Sixth rating away, it's fine. Really, all the time I gained last lap.
Come on, Jason. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. Two to go. You've just done a 119.56.
I'm gonna say there's probably better places he could have stopped. He parked it right on the last apex of the last corner of the ape.
Yeah, it's the perfect spot to get out of the way, right?
One more lap to go. That lap time was 119.11.
Dan, if you don't battle, I can't catch up to you.
Which Dan are you talking to?
Both.
Good race. Good win, James.
Nice one, James.
Well done, Jeff.
P6. That's the finish. Well done.
Fun battling. Until you died.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching, y'all, and take it easy.